Today, Tennessee Governor Bill Lee will deliver his second State of the State address in Nashville. We are taking a live look there now. The address will take place at the House Chamber of the State Capitol. And State Senate Democratic Leader Jeff Yarborough will give the Democratic response following the governor's remarks. Then on Thursday, Governor Lee will be in Johnson City to deliver his State of East Tennessee address.